We will learn about calculation of the profit sharing ratio, that is as far as admission of a partner is concerned. Calculation of new profit sharing ratio. Now I'm taking a very simple example of a partnership where there is partners X and Y who are sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 1:2. Now they admitted Z into their partnership for 1/4 share. 1/4 share is nothing but 25%. I hope this you know. And then the problem is asking us to calculate the new profit sharing ratio between X, Y and Z. Now when this type of problem comes, there are two steps involved in this. Step one is to calculate balance of one. Now what is this balance of one? Balance of one is nothing but one minus incoming partner's share. Now what is incoming partner share? Who is incoming partner? Z is incoming partner. What is his share? 1/4. Okay, so this is very simple. Substitute balance of 1 is equal to 1 as it is 1 minus incoming partner share is 1/4. So 1 minus 1/4 is nothing but 3/4. So what is balance of 1? Balance of 1 is nothing but 3/4. Now under step 2, you will get the formula to calculate new profit sharing ratio, and that formula is NPSR, new profit sharing ratio, is equal to balance of 1 into old ratio. Are you getting this formula? Balance of 1 into old ratio. This is to remember. Under that step 1, BOO, that is balance of 1, to be calculated. Under step 2, you need to calculate new profit sharing ratio, which is equal to balance of 1 into old ratio. Now you substitute NPSR of, let's take A first. What is balance of 1? Balance of 1 is 3/4 multiplied by old ratio. What is that old ratio? 1:2. So 1:2 is nothing but 1/3 and 2/3. 1/3, that is 3/12. Then NPSR of B is equal to same formula, BOO is 3/4. And what is B's old ratio? It is 2/3. 2/3. So this is equal to 6/12. So you got A as 3/12, B as 6/12, and C, as you know, it is 1/4. But how to put it in ratio? Let's take A, B and C. I'll tell you very simple method to do this, to calculate C's. Because C's we cannot calculate by using this formula, because he is having no old ratio. So you cannot multiply BO into old ratio. So his method of calculation, new partner's method of calculation, is different from the old, that is A and B. Now when we take A, B and C, A is 3/12, B is 6/12. Now here for C, keep the denominator as it is. What's the denominator? 12. Keep it as it is. And make the numerator total equal to the denominator, that is 12. It is not 24, denominator is 12. So 3 plus C is 9, 3 plus 6 is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12. So the ratio is ready. The new ratio is equal to 3:6:3. That is nothing but 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3. 1:2:1. Again, you confirm whether the third fellow is 1/4 or not. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 1/4. This is correct. So very simple to calculate new profit sharing ratio when new partner's share is given to you and when the old ratio is given to you. See you during the next class. Thank you.